rebels try so hard to take a stand. Looking for a way to foil the plans. Nothing seems to work, it just makes matters worse. Saviors are also underhand. They buy their time until they get the chance. When no one is expecting it, they pounce. They push to their limits until it's all too late. And like that, the saviors win again.
Welcome back to Character Elimination University Tour. Since everyone was up for prize voting, let's go to the elimination. Okay, everyone. I will announce, four of you will win the prize today. So let's show the prize votes. So, June has 4 votes and Mavis has 3. But Shimmer, Shine, Number Guy, Lucy, and Mario are tied at 2 votes each. In the event of a tie, the person who got the people who got both of their votes first win the prize. They happen to be Shimmer and Shine. So guys, your prize will be revealed later this episode. And we're still at the final 28. Now it's time for the next challenge. This challenge is what I call Temporary Teamwork 25. I will choose one member from each team, four members from each team, minus Mavis and Thomas, Mavis, Thomas, and Lightning McQueen, since they can't jump. McDonald's because he's a logo. Shimmer and Shine because they have the ability to fly, being genies and all. And Sonic the Hedgehog's speed gives him an unfair advantage. So, you're probably wondering why I'm saying jump. Well, you'll find out. Now let's start with the redemption students. Isaac, True, Match, and Abby Hatcher will compete. And as for the Mario Kart Legends, Mario, June, Sunny, and Xylon Dragon will compete. Now you're probably wondering, why did I say jump earlier? Well, each character will have to do jump rope. Each of you will do jump rope 25 times, equaling a total of 100 jumps. And how we'll determine the ones who are up for elimination will be revealed later. So, go! 200 rope jumps later? Time's up. Now let's see the results. So, those are the scores. Originally, the vote was going to be between the 3 people, all who finished last on the losing team, and it would have been between Sunny, Mario, and Xylon Dragon, but there are too many people with immunity, so they won't be. That's not how we decide that. So instead, the vote is between the ones who don't have immunity. So that means not everyone will be up for elimination, but the vote will be between Mario, Shimmer, Shine, June, Brayden, Carly, and Sunny. Also, to make things fair for the people with immunity, since Isaac and True do not have immunity, they will be up for elimination as well, despite competing. And speaking of which, viewers, we need votes for this series because I noticed none of you were voting at the time, even after the video's release. If you can't vote, we won't have the next episode. Keep that in mind. Anyways, choose one person between Isaac A. Tunna, Mario, Shimmer, True, Shine, June, Brayden, Carly McKenzie, and Sunny to be eliminated and to win the prize, but don't vote for more than one for each, or your vote will not count. Hey guys, you're probably wondering what the prize was. Well, I got some tickets to... Me and Bill are going to the Toronto Maple Leafs game. So Mavis, June, Shimmer, and Shine, do you guys want to come with me and Bill? Sure, I don't see anything wrong with that. Yeah, I really appreciate it. Both of us would like to go to it. Yeah, we're going with you. All right, great. Let's go jump into Thomas's train and we'll go to Toronto. Who will be going home? And will this series have another, have the next episode released? Find out in the next episode of Character Elimination University Tour. Let's hope for the best, and see you next time, everybody.